super excited to have you guys here. But I'm a little sad to make this video because you know what time of the year it is.
School time!
And the worst part is that the school said that we're gonna have to go back to school. I wanted to be in my house and do homework on my computer and just stay home, but no. They want us to actually go to school, and I'm really sad because I wanted to spend time with Poho. But since I'm going to school, I'm gonna have to buy some school supplies and have a bunch of materials. So I thought I would show you guys what's in my bag for 2020 school year. Before I show you guys what's in my bag, I need to show you guys my backpack because this is super important. So you're probably thinking like, why do I have these humongous bag? Well, I actually kind of have a lot of stuff in here, and I just need to have all the space I can get. And luckily for me, my grandpa was in the military, and he had this wonderful backpack. The first thing that I'm going to be bringing to school is Frank My Dammit Doll. You're probably thinking, what's a Dammit Doll? Well, I'll tell you. So a Dammit Doll is basically when you get really mad or something, you just hit this against the wall or something, and it's really cool because on Frank, his belly says whenever things don't get so well and he wants to hit the wall and yell, here's a little Dammit Doll. I use this all the time at school because my friends and stuff sometimes make me really angry, and this just like helps me relieve my stress. Like, hit it in the wall or hit it against the wall, and the teachers think I'm a little psychotic, but I promise you guys, I'm not that psychotic. I got Frank at an estate sale, and if you guys don't know what it is, don't worry, because I didn't know what it was either. But it's basically like someone dies, the relatives and stuff like that will sell all their stuff, and I got Frank. That's what Frank looks like. The next thing I'm bringing to school are these gloves, because I am not going to be touching any of those crusty desks, because I see those students picking their nose. You think your guys are being not noticeable, and if you think if someone's not watching you picking your nose, you're probably wrong, because I'm watching you. I can see it. It's disgusting, and then you go touch around, you know, putting all your germs everywhere. I'm not about that. I'm not trying to get coronavirus. Make sure I wear gloves, and I bring extra for anybody else who's not wearing gloves, because that is just disgusting. Stay safe, guys. Okay guys, don't get jealous, but I got these sticky notes, and you're probably like, why do you need these sticky notes? Like, what are you gonna do with them? Well, let me tell you. Like, I know I'm pretty and all, and so many boys come up to me asking me for my phone number. I just gotta be prepared. If any boy wanna ask me for my phone number, I can pull out these cute little sticky notes and just write on my phone number. I actually don't have a phone number or a phone. I actually just write down my parents' phone number, and sometimes my parents get mad when the boy called, and they're like, why is this random boy calling you? And I'm like, I don't know, but little do they know, I'm handing out their numbers. Alright guys, so you probably know I'm going to be bringing hand sanitizer, but I'm actually bringing a lot of hand sanitizer, and this is just so essential because, like I said, the kids there are honestly really gross and they don't even wash their hands. So like, if someone looks a little crusty, I can just spray a little bit on them, you know? Try to get rid of those coronavirus germs. Like, we don't want that. And you know, this one I like to rub all over my arms, and this one I rub on my face, and this one I rub on my lips, and this one I rub on my toes and my legs. So I only have one for each body part just because, you know, you can't have enough hand sanitizer. The next part I'm going to be showing you guys is basically what I'm going to be needing for each subject. Apparently we're going to be needing to make straight lines and stuff like that, but I just pretend to use it as a Harry Potter wand just so I can be a wizard. Next thing I got is this math notebook, and apparently we're going to need graph lines in it so we can do coordinates and stuff like that. Not excited about that. I don't even know what that is. However, math is definitely my least favorite subject. Next, I got this folder just so I can put all my work stuff in here. Hopefully it's just mostly coloring stuff. I got some erasers just in case I make any mistakes, which is hardly ever because I'm almost perfect. Then I got some pencils. I love using these pencils because it makes my handwriting look really nice, especially when I'm writing down my phone number for those really cute boys. And I also have a planner just so I can write down all my homework. And I don't really do the homework. I usually just pay Malibu to do it for me. And a 5-star notebook just so I can write down any notes for the rest of my class. Alright guys, so this is probably the most important thing I'm going to be bringing to school year this year. And it is pepper spray. You're probably thinking, what to buy pepper spray? Why would you need pepper spray? Well, Let me tell you, you know, sometimes people just don't follow the 6 feet rule thing, and if they don't, there are going to be pepper sprayed right in the eye. They need to stay 6 feet away. I would actually prefer if they stayed 12 feet away from me, literally. So this actually happened a couple times at school, and my teacher got really, really mad at me, and I had to get sent home, and then I had to pay for the student's medical bill because they were actually allergic to pepper spray, and now they're blind. Next, I'd love to bring this cross with me to school. I wasn't bringing this in the beginning of the school year, but I just feel so bad that I made that girl blind, and I just want to pay my respects, and hopefully Jesus can forgive me and heal her. And, you know, I just feel so bad. I would just like to put this on my school and just pray once a day. I like to visit her house, and her parents literally don't even want me to see me there, but I will just put some holy water on her eyes, and apparently it makes her see less, but I think it will heal her eventually. I am going to be going to confession tonight. Hey guys, this is a little bit embarrassing, but I like to bring these wet pads to school because I am 5 years old, and sometimes I do have accidents, and I pee myself then or there. But, you know, I don't want to show up and not be prepared, so I like to just sit this on my desk because I don't know about you, but I can't pee stand. So anytime I'm sitting down, I can pee. So I just set this on my desk, and this has saved me a couple times from pee getting everywhere. And then you can fold this up and throw in the trash. Okay, so I love to bring tahini at school because sometimes their food is honestly really crusty. It has no seasoning at all, and the chicken literally tastes like raw chicken. No seasoning, not even like salt or anything. So what I like to do is to take a little tahini, sprinkle it on there. It just makes everything taste so much better. If I'm in the middle of the class or something, and I am just craving some tahini, I'm gonna sneak out this really quick and go like this. No one will ever know. The last thing I bring to school is a pillow, and that's because we do have nap time at school, and they provide you with a pillow. But one time I got lice, and that was not fun. My head was itchy for a whole month until we found that queen lice lady, and we killed her. And my head was good ever since, but I am so traumatized. I am not going to get lice ever again. So that's why I bring my own pillow, and it's even more comfortable. Definitely recommend bringing your own pillow. Thank you guys so much for watching, and if you want to see more videos like these, then definitely check out our channel below. And thank you guys for 320,000 subscribers. I am very grateful for you guys, and see you guys next time. Bye!